Hello everyone, my name is Akashdeep Singh and my roll number is 20AG3002, and today I have made three projects in the FreeCAD software. So the first one is the twisted boss using the loft feature. In this project I have first made a triangle and then revolved them at a certain angle and then used a loft feature to get this twisted boss, and it has a thickness of 5 mm. Second project is this boss, and I have first created the pad and then cut out this cuboidal part using the array feature, so I have got this beautiful looking cylindrical boss. And the third is the symmetrical boss using the revolve feature. So first I have created the rough shape of this and then I have revolved it, so make this boss, and it has also the thick, and it also has the thickness of 5 mm. So this is the twisted boss. You can see this, and from this you can print out the 3D printer, and this one is the pen stand with the cutouts, so it is looking very nice. And the third one is the boss, which is created by the revolve feature. So these are the three projects that I have done today. So thank you so much.